Hey everybody, welcome back. It's almost springtime, so we get to till the frozen field. You know what they say, life's a garden, use a hoe. On the bright side, you do get some, you do get some free stone out of this. I do not know how this works or... I mean... What is Furosite? The controls are also kind of long because you're like, you're moving backwards. Thank you. You're gonna work for your meal! I got no idea what I'm doing. I'm just beating the frozen earth until it looks pliable. Damn it, where's my call light?
Yes.
I already know how to add fertilizer. This is gonna act like I don't know what fertilizer is.
Indeed.
I was already able. Hang on 1 second. Oh, sorry about that. Had to get my pizza put away into the fridge. Alright. Get a big old pile of shit. Okay, let's not do that. Let's do 10 beast tubes, 10 fallen leaves. Oh, I see. There's numbers. So you only need 5 beast hooves and 5 fallen leaves. toxicity. I wonder if I got the shit to,
Should I make something, goddess?
Need more hemp. So I get 20% more experience from farm work. Alright, you little bastages. Thank you.
I make something? Eat something?
Just cook some foxtail.
Eat something?
Cook some foxtail, millet, and drink some water. Because we're going to be planting tomorrow. You're all fucking disgusting. There, that's one good thing about them only having one dish, is they fucking finish it quickly. Stop having an orgasm over there.
It was good.
Oh boy.
Shall we begin?
Okay, let's see if I can do this without drawing a penis accidentally. Yeah, the camera just does whatever the fuck it wants.
Meh.
God damn it. Okay, water up to your ankles. Yay, we got the tea. But no spooter.
Eat something?
Hang on, everybody. Okay. Once again, sorry about that. A nurse came in for evening meds and my shots and all that shit. Nom, grom, nom. War and famine. I wonder if it's like during the Sengoku or something. We're not going to believe in your Christian God. So that's kind of what... That's kind of what me and Hasani kind of sussed out. We thought she was pagan at first, but then it turned out she was there as a missionary. So it was like, Yeah, she probably is. It's just Christianity by a different name. A horde tail. Chugwort. Still no fucking spiders, man. Wait, is the herbicide actually... Okay, time to water these fuckers. Piggy, piggy, piggy. Trying to figure out what it means by use your thing to reach new heights. Yeah, I think I'm gonna drop down here really quick. Shit. Try that again. Yeah. I was that close. Use skills to reach new. Okay, whatever.
Outside the mountain pass.
Welcome home, Lady Sakuna. Thanks to your efforts, the demons no longer inhabit this place. So, we've decided to create fields at the base of the mountain. Our Shigumo is keeping watch on the area to ensure our safety as we work.
Then I suppose there's no need to worry.
Quit slacking, Pops! We've got to finish this up by evening.
Right. My apologies. Lady Sakuna, if you are willing and able, might we count on you to lend us a hand? There appear to be storm clouds closing in, so we'd like to finish all the planting today, if possible.
This again?
I think it's a splendid idea. If we expand our fields this much, the rice harvest will grow exponentially in the fall. It was well worth enduring that harsh winter and hanging on to the seeds we harvested.
You're not the only one who's got it rough.
Quit it, Kaimaru. Go play over there.
You all don't go out to hunt. You have no idea how hard it is for me.
What a load of bull. Who do you think tilled all these fields, lady? Everyone's been working their butts off. Just haven't been around to see it.
Do not fight. Have fun planting rice.
Could anyone have fun doing manual labor?
Stop moving your mouth and start moving your hands already. Sheesh.
Mighty, why don't you actually earn that respect by doing some dang work around here?
Hush up already! I'm this close to smacking you again!
Stop! Everyone, please stop!
Rooted avarice, personal weakness, feet mired in mud again, back aching with labor strain. There.
What? Has his mind departed his body?
No, that was a rice planting song.
Indeed. Farm work is a long, treacherous journey until one's efforts are rewarded. When you get to talking, you end up complaining and feeling down. So our ancestors decided to sing instead. Singing is a salve for the pain of drudgery. Tiny seedling, thin as me.
If that were the case, we would eat forever.
Huh. I'm impressed. The old man and I are from different provinces, but that song's the same one I know. It goes on like this, yeah? Wishing on an empty belly for a field of gold.
Yeah, that's the one. What do you think, Lady Sakuna?
Sure, I'll try anything at this point. Teach us the whole song.
Oh, boy.
All right, then. Here we go.
So this goes on for fucking ever. Like, they literally plant the entire field.
How's that look?
We're done!
We had fun planting rice!
Oh, the power of song is potent indeed.
We finished. Now, let's make our way home and eat.
Not so fast, Sir Rice for Brains. We must still prepare the meat for dinner. Naturally, that will be your responsibility, since you forced me to help you plant.
What? That is a cruel request.
My, how the tables have turned.
Need more shit.
Make something? time to eat.
Yes.
Thank you.
Ay, ay, ay.
Make something?
I give my gratitude for this meal. Oh, happiness is a...
Huh. We have a pupper.
Thank you.
What is the meaning of this?
What?
No.
All right, I'll catch you guys next time. Later.